Good morning, children. Welcome to our online class. This is 8th standard Max, third chapter algebra, exercise 3.6. Sixth Roman letter, find the x and m. In equation they are given, we want to find the x value. How? First, I am going to write the question. 3x minus 2 divided by 4. Minus x minus 3 divided by 5 equal to minus 1. What is the next step? I'll take the cross multiplication. Then I multiply 4 into 5 are also. How? 5 multiply with 3x minus 2. Multiply with 3x minus 2. And 4 multiply by x minus 3. Then I multiply the denominator also. 4 5s are 20. This means that already you are learned in previous class also. So okay, then you know the next step. What is that? Yes, 5 multiply inside the bracket in each term. 5 3s are 15x. 15x. Then plus into minus, we have minus 5 2s are 10. Then same thing, minus into plus, minus 4 into x, 4x. Next, minus into minus, plus 4 3s are 12 equal to, next step I am going to 20 multiply in opposite side, because the divided going to half, another side it changed to multiply. That means 20 into minus 1s are minus 20. Then isegregation is like term is one side and constant also one side. It gives 15x minus 4x. It gives 11x. Then plus minus 10 and plus 12. It gives plus 2 equal to minus 20. Then I bring down the 2 in opposite side. It changed to minus 2. So 11x equal to minus 20 minus 2, it gives minus 22. What is the next step? Yes, keep it the x in this side. Bring down the 11 in opposite side. It changed to divided minus 22 divided by 11. 1 11s are 11s, 2 11s are 22. So minus 2, its answer equal to minus 2. Is it clear, children? Then next sum is m plus 9 and 3m plus 15 and 5 by 3. Both sides are they given the fraction. So how did you take out the fraction and change into normal position? Same method, 3 multiply with the m plus 9 and 3m plus 5 multiply with the 5. I interchange the positions. Denominator multiply with the numerator and denominator multiply by numerator. How? I interchange the positions. 3 multiply by m plus 9 equal to 3m, 1 minute, if I have 5 multiplied by 3m plus 15, I interchange the position. Is it clear? How is it? Okay, then you know how to multiply 3 into m, 3m, 3 nines are, then 3 into 9 are 27 plus 27, and here also 5 into 3 is 5, 3 is 15, m already had m, so I write the m here, and 5 15s are how much? 5 5s are 25 plus 2, 25, and 5 1s are 5 plus 2, 7, 75. Then I segregation is m in another side, one side, and 27 is another side. So 3m as it is, I'm write it. I bring out the 15m in opposite side. It change to minus 15m. Then I skip it that 75 here. Bring down the 27 in opposite side. 3m minus 15, it gives minus 12m. Is it correct? Yes. And 75, what is the answer here? 5 minus 7 we cannot do. So 15, 15 minus 7 is equal to 8. Then 6 is there. 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. Is it correct? Is it correct? Yes. Then I keep it the m here and bring down the minus 12 in opposite side, change to divide at 4, minus 12. So how many times? 12 in comes 48, 1 2 12 are 12, 2 12 are 24, 3 12 are 36, 4 12 are 48, yes, minus 4. So m is equal to minus 4. Is it okay, children? I know you know very well about the m minus 4. Thank you very much.